Oh my goodness, these corn fritters are so crispy and delicious. Just mix the corn, eggs, cornmeal, flour, scallions, parmesan, cilantro, lime juice and zest, salt, pepper, and smoked paprika in a bowl. Portion them out into 6 to 8 patties and cook until golden brown on both sides, about 4 minutes per side. Serve with a smoked paprika aioli for the final touch. Delicious.